I think it's time I make you my bitch once again.